Alright, this is Willy back with the second half of this, you know, hour-long playthrough. So I'm gonna try again to beat this part, and we'll fucking see if we can. Kill them, Spice Marines. Motherfucker. Come on. Anywhere that I should go? Like a bitch. Fuck, I lost track of where I am. Dude. Fuck!
Forget, never forgive.
I don't like the hammer. When I killed the big guy, I was tapping the B button to try and fucking... Once he switched over to the execution mode, I tried to farm him for health. But then the hammer was fucking... When you hit it too many times, it has to go through the slow animations. So it didn't fucking switch over quick enough for me to do it. And that pretty much is why I died on that playthrough.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
That's aggravating. Spice Marines, want my battle axe back. Come on, bro.
Kill them, Spice Marines.
still though. Over here in this corner. Was a half decent strategy. Farm this guy. Fuck, I got big guy right behind me. Is he dead? I can't see him anymore. Now swing the big hammer because I can hear the fucking big guy. Time we got caught on the stairs and I couldn't fucking hit him. The only point of this face cam is to see myself fucking enthralled in battle and then fucking fail and then fucking drop F-bombs, bro. That's all it is.
Captain, fuck, dude. We are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
I was close. I could fucking feel it. Damn. Should just fucking use bolter on him. But I don't like to waste the ammo. Maybe I should get quicker at fucking switching guns. I should also fucking. That corner, bro. Can't see shit, but all you gotta do is fucking swing like a wild man. This guy behind me. beat the shit out of this fucking grenade guy. Come on. In the corner again. Fuck, dude, I got big guy too now. Good, he's dead. Okay, get back up these stairs. Farm him. Okay, start swinging. Come on! I didn't say a fucking word for like 10 minutes. Son of a bitch.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
See if maybe I'll try the fucking pistol on this one. It might be lower strength, but fucking it doesn't run out as quick. Also, I'll try entering the playing field. can get me up there. Oh, but the fucking, they can shoot me up there. I thought I had found like a fucking game-winning glitch. But nah, they pieced me. I got pieced. I got fucking pieced.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Sweet, bro. Fuck, dude, I didn't mean to waste my fury. Which reminds me, why have I not been using fury? We're going back to Bolter. Been mine for like fucking 15 tries. Aggravating. Fucking aggravating. Combat roll 2. If I combat roll like a motherfucker. Roll around like a bitch. I can't though.
Of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
I'm too slow with this fucking jump pack. These guys kill me due to my impatience. Try something. Combat knife. Thunder hammer. Swing. Heavy swing. Super heavy swing. Hammer bash. Kick. Shoulder bash. Thunder smash. XXXY. One, two, three, why? Spice the rings to kill! Okay, that's how we do it. Just fucking repeatedly push X. And every once in a while hit fucking this one so that you can fucking... Fuck, I'm dead.
If the job is worth doing, it's worth dying for.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Fuck, dude.
Never forgive.
It's those heavy guys that are killing me. Shit.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Oh, yep, they can fall down on top of me. Fuck, dude. Then L2.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Fucking part, bro. I remember why I fucking put this game down now.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Thank you. Bro.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Pure fucking waste. It's like a chess game. You have to think fucking three moves ahead because the fucking hammer is so slow. I'm actually pushing fucking attack and shit and run before fucking the hammer actually finishes swinging. God damn it.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Humans. And he's gone. Fuck is he now? Better fucking save that content, dude. I can still barely talk from I'm so fucking angry.
Out of fuel.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Fucking content saved. Goddamn, son. Alright, dude, I think I'm gonna stop there for now tonight. it took me forever to fucking beat that one part. I'll probably try and cut out a lot of it because a lot of it was just pointless. Ugh. Anyways, thanks for fucking watching. And I feel exhausted, literally. Exhausted. So hopefully we'll have more tomorrow. Maybe I'll start a new game tomorrow, I don't know. Depend upon how I feel, because this was pretty exhausting and it was pretty rageful. So we'll see. Anyways, thanks for listening. Take it easy.